Under the FGUK, there were three workers' unions, such as Crime Education Workers' Union, Health Workers' Union, and Agriculture Workers' Union, was also formed as soon as the FGUK formed. Same thing, we started to educate our workers in the local areas about trade unions and the civic education to know their responsibility and their rights so that they may struggle for their rights. So from time to time I went into inside Burma in Krem State, and then we organized the training on trade unions, democratic leadership training workshop, and also civic education, and also human rights information. In our education workers union, there are more than 1,200. Some are interested in education, who are working for children's education, and health workers also more than 1,000 working in the Trans State, in IDP's area, and also in the refugees camp.